Hi, I'm Marianne Williamson. I want to invite you to a very special event that's going to be held in Los Angeles, November 10th and 11th, and it's called Sister Giant, Women, Nonviolence, and Birthing a New American Politics. What would a new American politics be? Well, it would emerge from a different conversation, a conversation that has to do with a deeper consideration of who we are as people. What is our relationship to each other on a deep level? What is our relationship to the universe? What is our relationship to the earth? What is our relationship to any kind of a divine creator? There are many people, millions of people in the United States who spiritually, religiously, through whatever practice, are very involved these days in issues of the inner life. And that is transforming everything. People are bringing that consciousness into business, into education, into science, into the arts, and yet politics doesn't seem to have caught up yet. Well, if you're interested in that, what would it mean to create a political conversation based on that level of consciousness where a sense of compassion, love is a bottom line, love rather than economics is a bottom line, the amelioration of unnecessary human suffering being like, hello, high on the priority list of what we do as people and how that defines us morally as a nation, if that compels you, if you feel there's something there for you, if the fact that only 16.7% of the U.S. Congress is composed of women. If we don't have anything near gender equity in our elected representatives in the U.S. Congress and in the state legislatures, how will we have the full conversation that we need to be having as Americans? If something in you is saying yes, get to Los Angeles. Come on live streaming, do whatever's right for you. To Sister Giant, Women, Nonviolence, and Birthing a New American Politics. November 10th and 11th. I hope to see you there.